We've done about 40 gigs now in the United States on this tour, and we've had a number of nights like this where we've discovered this huge amount of love in a room somewhere. And I confess it becomes more and more moving as the gigs go by, so thank you all for the love of my heart. Thank you. Well, thank you as well. I better introduce the band. We could be here all night. I would be entirely happy to stand here all night doing this. I promise you, this feels pretty good. We were here in 1979 in the old building during the war. There's a lot of water under the bridge. But when I was talking about there being a lot of love in this room, there is, and it's palpable. And all over the United States we've been discovering that there's a lot of love in this country, and it is rising to the surface, and it will take hold, and we will overcome. Lead guitar, Dave Kilminster. Behind him, playing very soulful Hammond B3 piano, Bo Costa. Very old friend and colleague of mine from way back, Mr. John Karen. Newish friend, newish friend, playing bass, great musician, Gus Seifert. The truly wonderful Joey Warrenka. From Southern California, our resident hippie, Jonathan Wilson. Three north of the border playing tenor sax for Mr. Ian Ritchie, ladies and gentlemen. And next to me here from the band Lucius, the gorgeous and incredibly talented Jess Wolf and Holly Messick. Question. Does anybody here remember Berlin? Remember how she said that we would meet again some sunny day?
You on your feet again.
just a little pinprick. There'll be no more. But you may feel a little sick. Can you stand up and stand up?